Hi friends, this is Dr. S.M. Khan, working as Associate Professor at the Department of Psychology, Aligarh Muslim University, Aligarh. Welcome to this introductory video to understand the reason and overview of this course. This is an online elective course of 16 weeks. In this course, the category of applicant is undergraduate in any discipline and 4 credits can be earned. This course provides a framework for how learners use statistical methods to conduct psychological research. In addition, students can obtain a verified certificate from the host university. This course is equivalent to the university level introductory course of quantitative research methods in social sciences, but it pays great attention to the research using statistical methods. We will use examples from sociology, political science, communication, and psychology to draw conclusions based on dummy data. Regardless of the reason, you should determine why you are doing this. So, what will you learn from this course? Well, we will discuss and solve all problems related to statistical methods for research. We will be expecting you to let us know, and hopefully we will address them. Therefore, this course will quickly start with the meaning of statistical inference and hypothesis testing. Week 2, steps for hypothesis testing about a single mean calculation. Week 3, the T distribution characteristics of students T and computing T. Week 4, interpreting the results of hypothesis testing, errors in hypothesis testing, and power of a test. Week 5, the random sampling distribution of the difference between two sample means. Week 6, testing the hypothesis of no difference between two independent means. Week 7, the null and alternative hypothesis with practical illustrations. Week 8, testing a hypothesis about two dependent means and correlation. Week 9, hypothesis testing for differences among three or more groups, one-way analysis of variance. Week 10, the basis of one-way analysis of variance, assumptions associated with ANOVA. Week 11, the ANOVA summary table, raw score formulas for analysis of variance, comparison of T and F tests. Week 12, logic and calculation of the chi-square test, assumptions of chi-square. Week 13, introduction to distribution-free non-parametric tests. Week 14, comparison with parametric test, using and applications of non-parametric tests. Week 15, introduction to SPSS, getting started with SPSS, analysis using dummy data. Week 16, uses of SPSS in estimating statistics and addressing research questions. The purpose is to enable you to master the professional knowledge of statistical terminology and data analysis every week. In addition, some other materials will be posted for those who continue to learn and develop in this field. In the course, you will ask you to perform various exercises based on dummy data. You will be able to enter the discussion area, ask for help, and hope to help others develop further. This will also be a form of connectivist courses in which participants can communicate with each other and contribute knowledge to a large extent. At the end of the course, you should have a good understanding of the statistical methods, data analysis, and result interpretation of psychological research. Thanks. Bye for now.